I want to get out there in that road, but I don't know if something big coming. So we're just gonna turn this guy around. And bring him back. Okay. No cars coming. We're following the anti-yellow brick road, but it's the black paved road. How about that? Like I said, this ain't nothing but practicing, and I'm flying in tripod mode. I see you, Mr. Tree, right there. We're gonna go right by you. Straight like that. Yes, sir. And then also, I'm trying out this here. I don't know what it's called. It look like some kind of color joint that makes you. Oh, shucks. Let's get over here. See them trees? Whoa. I'm gonna fly right by. I ain't scared. I'm a professional sometimes. Oh, shucks. We're gonna keep it moving. I done made it past it. All right, so now, I'm just gonna continue to fly. I see you. Hey there. All right, that's what's up. Well, I didn't know I was that high, man. Like I said, let's come down. And, look like it's drifting up higher. I ain't making it go up. She coming, though. Come to daddy. Saw birds up there, not birds, look like hawks, so I decided I couldn't fly high, so I had to bring it back down to a reasonable height. Them little hawks or whatever they is, man, they think there's something else in the sky and they'll try to knock it down, man, with their claws. Then I'd be mad out of $1,500. That wouldn't be good at all. So far, so good. I went to the end of the street. That was my first time doing that. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Let's change it up. Let's come in and do a little something different here. Whoa. Yes, sir. Awesome.